My name is Bill. I live over between Paonia and Hotchkiss, Colorado. This is my MGA. It's the last series. It's a 1622 Mark II. And I bought it for $2,000 back in the 80s and pretty much completely restored it. And it's pretty much stock except for very minor things. So it's finally the point where I can almost rely on it to get me where I'm going most of the time. That's it. It does.